Well, I don't know what's going on down here. A bus is just ringing a bell a lot, and there's a big tube here with some water going somewhere. Maybe down here. I don't know. I heard a lot of sirens, and they're blocking off the street. I must say, in this part of France, I'm right outside of Paris, they do get here pretty quickly. And the response is usually quite good. I'm pretty impressed with what I see. Firemen here and first responders get paid extremely little. I mean, we are talking barely minimum wage by anyone's standards, pretty much. And they just have such a risky and strenuous job, and they need to be so fit and sharp and correct. So, I don't know. I'm going down here to see what the heck is going on. At least I'm not wearing my nightgown as I did a couple of weeks ago. I do have my slippers on, but they look more like sandals. Looks like it was raining here before again. This is November 6th, 2013, and we are in Saint-Denis, France. And it's, oh, I don't know what time it is. Let's see if this clock will tell me. Well, the Franc Prix is still open, so it can't be late. You know, maybe 7 p.m., something like that. We're getting ready to close up. France is not generally a late night country. There's kind of a strange smell in the air. I really did hear an awful lot of sirens. Oh, I see that there's all these fire trucks here. No wonder the bus was ringing its bell and turning around. They use a bell sound here. They can use a horn, but maybe something's going on at the pharmacy. I don't know. I don't know what happened here. I don't want to get too close because it's rude and it gets in their way, and I guess it's okay to go look to some extent, but you don't want to interfere. Wow, there are a heck of a lot of people here. Oh, wow. It's hard for that truck to get over the pipe. What do we have in this building? Well, there's a pharmacy, there's a nurse's building. Looks like they're coming out of the pharmacy. Looks like some people are coming out of there, but the ladies are smiling, so I guess they're okay. I don't think I can walk past here or get any closer, really. I mean, I guess I could walk in the street at this point. The guy is doing it. You know, he's got his shopping.
C'est pas fini encore?
C'était quoi?
Le feu. C'est pas encore fini?
Bah non, j'ai pas vu. C'était où le bar?
Derrière. C'est les Romains qui ont mis le feu.
Oh là là.
Les Romains. Voilà.
Ouais.
Ouais, voilà.
Quel dommage.
Dommage, voilà.
Okay, some Roms were squatting behind the bar building, which is closed and being renovated. And something they were doing burned and got out of hand. Wow, it smells nasty. Wow, what a drag. I'm nice to them here. I give them coins, you know. I give them food, warm clothing, supplies. But, oh wow, there's a lot of smoke. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, that's probably toxic and I'm breathing it. Oh, great. Wow. What a drag. Homeless people. This is not a country to be homeless in. Wow. I saw something recently in Paris, actually, where there was a fire truck and you could see some, looked like some people had been squatting a derelict building, which was in very bad condition and had been closed off, but they got in and apparently there was a fire, so it was really messed up. Wow. Okay, I'm going to go back home. I don't need anything out here. This is not a good bakery. Well, somebody just shoved me. This is not a good bakery. They don't make anything there. They bring it in. But they're nice people. It's kind of a grungy neighborhood. I guess I'm still okay with it after all these years, but my spouse is totally fed up. And this store still owes me 83 euros, Franprix. In fact, I spent quite a bit already trying to prove to them that they owe me the money. I don't think this restaurant here is going to make it. Tavolo. It's not even the correct word. It should be tavola. They were an Asiatic fusion restaurant before. You know, it's kind of a pizza, pasta kind of place. It's a very big space in there, and most businesses have not been able to survive there. There was a billiards place there, a couscous and pizza place there, various Asiatic restaurants, and then this upscale fusion thing, which just didn't last, and now something which is more Italian, but you do not want to eat Asiatic food or pizza in France. It's horrible. Huh. They can't do it. They can't even make coffee or tea over here. It's disgusting. They do a lot of other things really, really well. But those things, ice cream, soda, you know, I forget what else they can't do. There's just some things you just don't want in France, and you know, go to Italy for Italian food. Oh, look at this cute dog. Go to Italy for Italian food. And I don't know about Asia, I've never been there, but Asiatic food here is dreadful. Absolutely dreadful. Sometimes I really miss New York, but you can get some really good ingredients here, and there really are some great places to eat. And French food is probably not what you think. And I've done a bunch of clips on this over my three plus years on YouTube and Daily Motion. But there are regional specialties and stuff. I don't really like Parisian food. There actually isn't any Parisian food. Blanquette de veau is the only Ile-de-France francilien dish I know of. And that's just mostly eaten in the springtime with spring onions and veal. And it's hard to make, actually. It takes some time. It's delicious, though, when you have it homemade, which is the only way to have it. And some of the other French regional specialties are just terrific. But if you ever come here, please do not ask for fondue, which they don't even call fondue usually. They call it raclette, or snails, or frog legs or quiche or any of that crap, because they don't eat it here. It does exist, but any place that serves it is probably a tourist trap, you know, and it's just not authentic. It's just not current. Okay, I'm back at home. It's all dark in here. See you later, guys. Bye.